ever since the Wutai War ended, Director Lazard has been permanently holed up in the director's office. Must be doing paperwork or something. If you want to go to the director's office, take the elevator. Ever since the must be, if you want to.
Do you really think you can hack it in, soldier, the way you are now? Do you really? Do you really think you can hack it in, soldier, the way you are now?
Sorry, sir.
You don't seem to get the most important thing about being a soldier member. You better think on it.
What's going on? You're not a familiar face. Are you a rookie third class? I'm Zach, by the way, yeah?
Yes, I just joined Soldier last month. But it's like I can't do anything right. I seem to only get in other people's way. That's why he was just yelling at me.
Hey now, you're Soldier. Don't give up so easily.
But he said I'd be thrown out if I screw up the next mission. I think I just don't have what it takes.
Oh, come on! You made it this far, right?
I know, but...
You're so wishy-washy. Tell you what, I'll go on your next mission for you.
What? You'd do that?
Just keep it quiet. Watch what I do out there and learn from it, okay?
Yes, I'll try. I'm sorry for this, but when I get my next mission, I'll forward it over to your handset. And please, don't tell anyone. I'm sorry for this, and please...
Activating combat mode.
Conflict
resolved. Activating combat mode. combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Thank you so much, Zach. That was amazing. I learned so much from you.
Hey, that's the spirit. So you're ready to take on the next mission yourself?
Well, knowing how I am, I'll probably screw something up again. Maybe I should write to Mom, Pa back home. Tell them how cold city life can be.
Fine. I'll do your next mission too.
You will? Professor Zach, amazing as always. You're a great reference.
You must be ready now. Go on the next mission yourself, okay?
You're right, yes. I can't argue with you, Professor Zach.
Yes, you can do it. You're in Soldier. Be confident.
Do me a favor? Bury my body on top of a hill with a view.
Come on! All right then, but this is the last time.
Much obliged. I'm so sorry.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Right there!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Right there!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
You're incredible, Zach. It's been such an education.
So, what about the next mission?
Yes, the next mission. I'll be doing it myself.
Ah, so you're finally up for it.
But, truth be told, I'd like to see you in action one last time.
That's a lot of last times.
You've become such a great role model for me, Zach. You're the kind of operative that I want to be.
Well, now you're making me blush. Okay, if that's how you feel, I'll help you out.
You're the best, Zach!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Much obliged, boss man. What I learned from you can't be learned in a classroom. Boss man Zach, I swear I'll never forget what you did for me.
Yeah, you've certainly toughened up, huh?
Oh, you know it, boss. I'm going on the next mission. And I'm gonna show everyone who's boss, boss!
Wait, are you really the same guy?
Boss man! See you later!
Yeah.